quando crece el tebia.
This is a milestone for IEBC. Today we've received 243 pallets of ballot papers for gubernatorial. This is for 41 counties. And they have come in a whole, this aircraft that is just right behind us. We are expecting another 7 in the next couple of weeks. So what I'll say is that for us, this is just wonderful that we have these materials here. From the deliveries that we're expecting, we are going to get senator position very soon. And then we are going to get also women rep and MCA. Those are the ones that the 5 positions that are on print at the moment and that we are expecting.
In terms of logistics, we are receiving these items here, but straight away we're going to take them to our warehouse, escorted by security. And we also have security based at our Nairobi warehouse. And in a couple of days, we'll start now distributing them to our constituencies across the country. So this is a sign that all systems go. We are ready for the elections, and we want to ask Kenyans to get ready to exercise their right to vote and to choose the leaders that they want.